Marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan bikum. Welcome again to our Gateway to Arabic series with me, Dr. Imran Hamza Alawiye. Today's lesson, we shall continue learning our vocabulary using the root letter system. And today's root letters are Nun, Dha, and Ra. Nadara. And that's a verb to look, to gaze, to glance. Nadara. Undur ila huna. Undur ila huna. Undur ila huna. That means look here. Undur ila huna. Undur, that's imperative. That's a fi'al amr. Undur ila huna. When you're speaking to a woman, you say Unzuri ila huna. Unzuri ila huna. Look here. If you want to say look over there, just change huna to hunak. Unzur ila hunak. Unzuri ila hunak. Look over there. Fima tanzur. Fima tanzur. Fima tanzur. What are you looking at? Yes, I'm asking you. Fima tanzur, what are you looking at? La tanzur ila nasi bistighfafin. La tanzur ila nasi bistighfafin. La tanzur ila nasi bistighfafin. Don't look down on people. La tanzur ila nasi bistighfafin. Don't look down on people. Man nadara fi aybi nafsihi ishtaghala an aybi ghayrihi. Man nadara fi aybi nafsihi ishtaghala an aybi ghayrihi. Man nadara fi aybi nafsihi. Whoever looks at his own shortcoming, ishtaghala an aybi ghayrihi, will be distracted from the faults of others. Concentrate on your own shortcoming. Yes. Man nadhara fi aybi nafsihi ishtaghala an aybi ghayrihi. La tanzur ila al-khalfi bighadabin wala lil-amami bikhawfin. ولكن انظر حولك بوعي وحذر لا تنظر الى الخلف بغضب لا تنظر الى الخلف بغضب ولا للامام بخوف ولكن انظر حولك بوعي وحذر لا تنظر الى الخلف بغضب Don't look back in anger. لا تنظر إلى الخلف بغضب. Don't look back in anger. ولا للأمام بخوف. And don't look forward, nor forward with fear. ولكن انظر حولك بوعي وحذر. Look around you with awareness وحذر and caution. لا تنظر إلى الخلف بغضب ولا للأمام بخوف ولكن انظر حولك بوعي وحذر. نعم. Yes. Now let's look at the noun from نظرة. The noun will be نظر, and the plural is أنظر. That means gaze, glance, and look as a noun. One of the way you can remember your vocabulary if you use the collocation. Collocation is when you combine two normally put together words. Yeah, they are companion words, if you like. That's called collocation. Now, such as bu'dun nadhar. Bu'dun nadhar means far-sightedness or foresight. That means bu'dun nadhar. And the opposite is qisar, qisarun nadhar. short-sightedness. Okay. Again, you can say بعيد النظر or طويل النظر. So بعيد النظر is far-sighted. Somebody has that condition, far-sighted. بعيد النظر or طويل النظر. The opposite of that would be قصير النظر, short-sighted. قصير النظر. Okay. What else? Another noun is نظرة. نظرة, and plural this time is نظرات. نظرة, نظرات. Such as you can have نظرة فاحصة, a closer look. Like when you say لنلقي نظرة فاحصة على ما حدث. لنلقي نظرة فاحصة على ما حدث. Let's take a closer look at what happened. لنلقي نظرة فاحصة على ما حدث. يعني فاحصة, that means you examine it closely and very forensically. نظرة فاحصة. Another نظرة, you can say نظرة واقعية, and that's a realistic look. نظرة واقعية. In a sentence, we can say دعنا ننظر إلى هذا الموضوع بنظرة واقعية لا بنظرة عاطفية. دعنا ننظر إلى هذا الموضوع بنظرة واقعية لا بنظرة عاطفية. Let's look at this issue, this matter, with a realistic point of view, not is sentimental or an emotional one. دعنا ننظر إلى هذا الموضوع بنظرة واقعية لا بنظرة عاطفية. You can also have another one, say نظرة صارمة. نظرة صارمة, that means stern look. So you can say لا تنظر إلي بنظرة صارمة هكذا. Don't look at me with a stern look like that. Don't give me that stern look. What have I done? لا تنظر إلي بنظرة صارمة هكذا. What can you have? You can also have نظرة قذرة. That means dirty look. نظرة قذرة. You can have نظرة عدائية, hostile look. نظرة عدائية. But you can also have نظرة لطيفة. That means a very friendly, if you like, or kind look. نظرة لطيفة, kind look. You can have نظرة ودودة, friendly look. نظرة ودودة. What's the horrible one you can have? You can have نظرة شريرة. That means evil look. نظرة شريرة. No way, don't. نظرة شريرة. Yes, so what else can we have a look at under this noun, la and ra? You can have, you can have نظارات. نظارات, that means pair of eyeglasses, spectacles. That's نظارات. If you say نظاراتي, that's an optician. نظاراتي, an optician. Okay, what else? From نظرة, we can have منظر. منظر, مناظر. مناظر طبيعية, مثلا. مناظر طبيعية. And that's mean landscapes or scenery. مناظر طبيعية. What else can we have? You can have verb انتظر. It's coming from نظرة. انتظر. So انتظر has mean to wait. When you say انتظرني قليلا, wait for me a little. انتظرني هنا, wait for me here. So انتظار is noun, to wait. Here we are. So I hope you've already started spotting some of these root letters when you are reading Arabic, because that's the whole point. This system is giving you a lot of vocabulary in one go, because once you identify the root letter, you know the direction of travel, what you should be looking for in terms of the meaning within the sentences. So please continue to compile these root letters and the main idea that we are exploring about each root letter. And you will see, you really start feeling that your vocabulary is really improving, and you started having the feeling for the language itself. That's why I'm giving you some of these proverbs or sayings in Arabic, so that you learn them to energize your journey to learn this beautiful language, inshallah. So we make it short like this, and then we meet up again soon, inshallah, God willing. In the meantime, مع السلامة إلى اللقاء في أمان الله.